when pickpocketing goes seriously wrong. A Colombian thief badly botched his getaway after swiping a woman's phone at a bus station in Colombia. After snatching her mobile, the thief sprinted out of the doors and ran straight into an oncoming bus. And despite being robbed by him just seconds earlier, his victim even helped him out from under the bus. Luckily, he only suffered minor injuries. According to police, the man already had a history of theft. He was prosecuted after leaving the hospital.